somebody who cares. When I found you, found my most intimate prayer. When I found you, I found what every heart dreams of. When I found you, I found love. When I found you, I found the rest of my life. When I found you, I told all others goodbye. When I found you, I saw my fears fly away like a dove. When I found you, I found love. I found you.
I'm giving it over. I'm giving myself over to you. everybody. This is a big family here. Two families are being merged together as one. And we're all not going to see eye to eye on every issue. But two hearts are being exchanged here today. And we want this marriage to last forever. Not for a moment, not for temporary. And we want them working through their differences. So I'm going to start this in prayer. And then we're going to go into the, I'm going to have a brief sermon. Then we'll go on with the ritual service. And then we'll go on with the celebration. How does that sound? So let us pray. Father God, we come before you in the name of Jesus, in the presence of your Holy Spirit. We ask you to touch this couple, to bless them, guide and strengthen them. Help us to have a wonderful service here today. And may your power show up and touch their lives and touch every life here with your power and your glory, Lord Jesus. And may this be a special day. The blessing of the Lord has come upon us, and it maketh us rich and adding no sorrow, no sorrow. In Jesus' name we say amen.
Amen.
Okay, my brief sermon is the two have become one. Okay? The two have become one. It's from the book of Genesis, chapter 2, verse 21 through 24. But for Adam, there was not found an helpmeet for him. And the Lord God caused a deep sleep to fall upon Adam. And he slept, and he took one of his ribs and closed up the flesh instead thereof. And the rib, which the Lord God had taken from man, made he a woman, and brought her unto the man. And Adam said, this is now bone of my bone, and flesh of my flesh. She shall be called woman, because she was taken out of man. Therefore shall a man leave his father and mother, and shall cleave unto his wife, and they shall become one. Read that again. Therefore shall a man leave his father and his mother, and shall cleave unto his wife, and they shall become one. Let's go to hold hand. I, Travis, having full confidence in the grace of Christ, take you.
Having full confidence in the grace of Christ, take you.
Lashari. Be my wedded wife.
Be my wedded wife.
I promise to love you, to be loving and faithful.
I promise to be loving and faithful.
In prosperity and in
pride. Prosperity in you.
In joy and in sorrow.
In joy and sorrow.
In sickness and in health.
Sickness and health.
As long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live.
I assure you, having full confidence in the grace of Christ, take you, Travis.
Take you, Travis.
Be my wedded husband.
Be my wedded husband.
I promise to be your loving and faithful wife.
I promise to be your loving and faithful wife.
In prosperity and in need.
In prosperity and in need.
In joy and in sorrow.
In joy and in sorrow.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
As long as we both shall live. I give you this ring.
Give you this ring.
As a token of our marriage covenant. In the name of the Father.
Father.
And of the Son.
Son.
And the Holy Spirit. Give this ring as a token of our marriage covenant. In the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Mommy.
flowers vested in me in the state of Louisiana, I now pronounce you Mr. and Mr. Travis Kim. You may kiss your bride.
Yeah. We always have a close relationship. We have relationship. Even though she was everybody's out of my heart, and she don't like that. I am her cousin, and be my coach, one of them. I'll always be here for you and friends. Friends, I thank you for coming in my life and loving her. Always. You have been by her side, and you're always there for her. The heart that you have makes her a better person, because her mouth is something else. You keep the pain. But I love y'all. Keep going in your marriage. And I'm always here for you. Love y'all both. And congratulations.
Hello everyone, I'm the president of the board. My name is Chris, and I just want to tell family in the shower that I'm very, very proud of all of them. And I hope they can talk with the good thing that they have. And I hope that they take care of the family of y'all. Doing all right. See what we all have.
I would like to tell Lashari and Charlie congratulations for having Charlie and me on. Although me and Lashari, everything was put off, we still need to let me know. Now y'all married Lashari, so it has to be done. You're my real sister-in-law. You have a ring. I need to put a ring on you in the bar. Love y'all.
To Travis and Michelle.
Makes any difference. I still love you, girl. You're my weakness. You change my world. Share my life. Trust in me. You're all I want. Everything I need. Ooh, baby. It makes any difference. I give you all my heart. Girl, my sunsets anywhere you are. Maybe I'm a dreamer. You're still my queen. Your love's like a river, girl. Running right through me. Share my life. Share. Hey girl, you can trust in me.
Trust.
Baby,
me, girl.
You're all I want.
You are.
Hey girl,
want.
You're everything I need. Hey. Thank you. Tonight's the night, we'll just unwind and stay.